Alabama Preacher Gaming. We finally got to the new content. About to go into the memory tree. She got better moves than the other dude.
Things doing here. Wait, did they kill the villagers? Come on, more? They just keep on coming. Why would robots be coming out of a place like that?
Robots.
Robots suddenly emerged from the divine tree.
Goo. Alrighty.
Going on here? What's a place like this doing inside a tree?
Naruto, run!
Creepy little freaks. understand a damn thing you're saying.
Observations of you have been recorded as well. You brought an end to Project Gestalt. You killed the original Gestalt. Now the remaining Gestalts run wild because they have nowhere left to go. Your actions have caused the deaths of countless replicants.
Show your damn faces already!
Do not be hasty. Soon we shall meet.
Metal. What the what?
Up with these freaks.
Entertainers.
Come on, jump! Ah.
Freaks apart, eat the pieces, and shit them into a trash can! Fucking hell.
Have we reached the end?
Damn it!
Kinase butt, not you.
Yeah, I get it. Just focus. Doorway?
Beyond here lies that which was lost.
The final hope for you to reclaim.
Around. Emil, I didn't get a chance to ask yet with all the fighting and shit, but what happened to you back then? And where have you been? And why the hell do you have four arms?
Kaine, look, it's gonna take way too long to get into all that now.
Fine. I was worried, you know?
Aw, Kaine. But look at us now. Team Camille, back together again.
Yeah, I guess so.
Give us some more of that. Give us some more.
To get those memories back.
Yeah.
Yep, that's definitely familiar. Where the bird is?
an enormous magical power ahead.
Just don't do anything rash. Got it?
Got it. Same goes for you, Kaine. I don't want to be alone anymore.
Yeah. Is this the Shadow Lord's castle?
Kaine, I'm sensing some powerful magic up ahead.
This is a very special place. To you and to the world.
Who lives and who dies. That voice. It's the one from my dreams.
I've heard that voice before.
These are your memories. And let me come and keep you in that.
We made it this far because you were with us, Kaine.
Damn it. What is this?
Do you suffer? I'm in pain.
Shut the fuck up!
Where am I, Emil?
These are your memories.
These are your records.
This is your world.
What the hell is
this? Sweet memories from deep within.
Hidden memories that were sealed away.
Shades?
Shades. Human souls that have gone gestalt.
A single fucking thing you shitty little ass grabbers have said since we started this goddamn adventure. God damn it. Enough of this bullshit already.
This is the deepest place in your memories.
Memories you had sealed away. And this one is your worst memory.
Come on. Jump! What a faded jump.
Thank you.
So what?
This is some twisted shit right here. You're gonna pay!
Jump! Tell you to jump.
I think it's charging up its magic. Get the fuck down here, you worthless, piss-guzzling shitbag!
What the crap? Oh, what the crap?
I say, can you hear me? Now then, you wish to get him back, hmm? For the love of all the heavens, I always did know you were a handful. Are you truly so daft that you have already forgotten one of your beloved traveling companions and friends? Do hurry back now, hussy.
This is epic.
What is the matter? Do you still not remember? You have not time to become lost in your thoughts.
Right. Okay. Let's get him back!
Use my magic to topple the beast. I presume you know how to use magic, yes? And give us a show, hussy!
I don't need your help to take out this goddamn fuckwaffle!
Use my power to knock the creature down with magic.
What in the world?
Are you sound of mind, hussy? What you're attempting is extremely...
Cram it, Book. I'm doing this.
I see. Waver before mere illusions again, hussy.
Don't worry. I'll do what needs to be done.
Shut up! Shut up! I already made up my mind. Nobody tells me what to do. I swore I would be a sword. I swore that I would be your sword. Do you hear me? So I am going to get you back, and I don't care what it takes. Who the fuck do you think you are to just up and disappear like that, huh? I'm the one who gets to decide what my life means to me. It's my life, and I'll do whatever I want with it. So quit wasting time like a brainless fuckwit and get your ass back here now!
Nice. Have a shaman fish back. I've not read any of the weapon stories.
I leave the rest to you, hussy.
Planes. Whoa. That happened in the village?
Our journey may have been meaningless.
Our past may have been a mistake.
But we're not going back.
Even if this world comes to an end.
Because this is the world with the people we cherish.
That's cray cray. Awesome. I gotta use the bathroom while these credits roll. man. Parting greeting. That woman's house, the crime. Cool.
All right, is everybody here?
Present and accounted for.
You betcha.
Sure. All right, then. Dear players, the game is over, and we have a special message for you.
Get a lot.
Thank you for playing. For fuck's sake.
Yuna, why aren't you in bed?
Oh, hey. It's my big, big brother. I'm so sorry. I just didn't want to miss this.
Try and take it easy on her, okay?
Yeah, you wouldn't turn down a request from your adorable little sister, would ya?
Popola, Devola, you're here too?
Looks like you're having yourself a grand old time, sunshine!
Okay, who was that?
Shut up, Tyrion. You'll just make things complicated.
We haven't all the time in the world, hmm? Let us finish what we came here to do.
So, it's really gonna be over, huh? Does that make anyone else feel sad?
We have to say goodbye eventually. But hey, I'm sure we'll meet again.
You really think so?
I'm getting hungry over here. Wanna hurry this up?
All right. Once again, from the top.
Dear players, the game is over, and we have a special message for you. Ready? One, two, thank you for playing!
Nice. That woman's house. What woman's house? Kinase? God! What a game. Bravo. Had a lot of fun playing NieR Replicant. A lot of fun. Sad to see it end, but hey, it has ended. So later, be starting up NieR Automata. Looking forward to going through that game 5 times. Or 4, I don't know how many endings it has, but we'll see. Anyways, later.